Let's head out. Let's move out. Which skill?
Thank you. Need help with anything? Stay sharp.
We have visitor.
Hey, you busy? Monty's team botched a job, and we need a cleanup crew pronto.
Monty? So it's a reclaimer mission? Did we find a chunk of the white whale?
Chunks, plural. Bits and pieces have been washing up around here lately. Someone needs to go round them all up. The lab boys can analyze it, figure out what part of the ship they're from. And who knows, with any luck, they could point us in the direction of the life hold.
Hey, maybe we'll even find some materials we still haven't been able to synthesize in NLA.
Yeah, the reclaimers are all fired up too. Just remember, the area hasn't been cleared of indigents yet. It could be dangerous.
For an inexperienced team, at least. Which is why you came to us, am I right?
Bingo. I am asking a few other top teams, so if you want the job, you best shake a leg.
Tatsu, not let anyone steal this glory. Team Tatsu, move out!
Ha!
Team Tatsu, mission complete.
Yeah, it looks like we've got everything in the area.
I sure hope they can get something useful out of all this.
Well, well. Beaten to the punch.
Hey, Doug.
Gotta hand it to you, Elma. You work fast.
You must be the other team Vandam sent out, huh?
One of them, anyway. Thought we made pretty good time, too. But then you always were one step ahead. Remember? Back when Earth was hit. That lone Skell that struck back before anyone else? Guess whose Skell that was?
Wait, really? Elma, that was you?
That was a long time ago. And it didn't change anything.
Come to think of it, that was a tandem Skell, wasn't it? Weren't you with...
It's a distress call. Signal originating from...
That's Irina's ID.
And not far from here.
We'll go ahead. We can link back up later.
Team Tatsu coming too!
Irina's signal is coming from deeper inside. Looks like the only way to reach them is through here.
Then we better get moving. Come on!
Tatsu will protect rear flank!
Infuriate!
Help!
any sign of Irina?
There!
That's Irina's.
She didn't fall off the cliff.
We need to check. Let's head down.
There you are. Thanks for clearing out the riffraff up there.
Sure. How's Irina?
I'll be fine. Doug already took care of all the key repairs.
All right, Doug!
Nah, I mean, come on. It's the least I could do. Especially while you were all busy up there kicking indigent asses, right?
You dropped this. You had us all worried, you know.
Thanks, Colonel.
Lieutenant! Huh?
Look who decided to show up.
What? No, we split up looking for parts, and then, next thing I know, got this SOS and...
And you're late, Gwyn.
And I'm late.
Cut him some slack. He must have really hauled it here with those stubby legs of his. It doesn't matter you weren't here first, Gwyn. I'm just glad you're here.
Well, sure.
I'm glad, too. Because now, you can carry the lieutenant all the way back to the city for us.
Yes, sir.